Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video we are going to talking about the symptomatic disturbances of the vision.
So start with the first is night blindness, that is called nyctalopia. The rods are dysfunction in this and the media opacity are present. The rod dysfunction is due to the vitamin A deficiency or maybe congenital, and the media opacity is due to the paracentral lenticular or the corneal opacity. The second is the day blindness, which is also known as hemianopia. It is due to the congenital deficiency of the cones, polar cataract or the corneal opacity. The next and the important part is the color blindness, which is present in the individual with the normal vision or known as the trichomat. The human eye can appreciate the three colors, red, green, blue, that is proto, green, neutra, and blue, striata. The types of the color blindness are, first is congenital color blindness, which is X-linked, recessive. Gene for the red and green is present on the chromosome XQ28. The blue is present on the chromosome 7. It is most commonly found in the males. First is the dyschromatopsia. It is the color confusion. The two colors seen, the color anopia, the protoanopia, deuteranopia, tritanopia. These are known as the dichromatic. If the three colors seen but are defect in the one color, they are known as the protoanomaly, deuteranomaly, tritanomaly. These are known as the trichromatics. The second is the achromatopsia. It is very rare. If only one color seen, then it is known as the cone monochromatism. If no color seen, that is complete blindness, the autosomal recessive disorder, the rod monochromatism. Now the acquired color blindness. It is due to the damage to macula or the optic nerve. The red green color blindness, except the glaucoma, it is due to the optic nerve damage, and the blue yellow color blindness, except the Stargardt's disease, it is due to the macular disease. It is present on old age, and the nuclear cataract, the blue color blindness. Now we will read the test for the color vision. First test is the pseudochromatic charts. It includes the Ishihara charts, which is most common used. It consists of the 38 test plates. It is used for the screening of the proton and deuteron conditions. The second is the Hardy-Rand-Rittler's plate. It is more sensitive and it is used for the infant screening. The second is the Attridge Green Lantern test, which is used for the vocational testing. The Farnsworth Munsell's 100 hue test, it contains the 85 test caps, which is most sensitive test. The Farnsworth D15 hue discrimination test, it contains the 15 test caps. The Nagel's anomaloscope, it is used for the diagnosing the severity of the cases. The Holmgren's Wolf's test, maybe please note, currently there is no treatment for the color blindness. Thank you.